Why would he settle for a slave when he could have a queen, a Jane?